One of the characters from my novel, The Treasure Coves, showed up in my dream last night. He's a wild, young, gangly, unruly Irish setter named Atar. In the dream, he leapt up in my arms and we had one long, loving, slurpy embrace. First thing I thought of when I woke up was this poem by Rumi called Love Dogs. One night a man was calling out, Allah, Allah. His lips grew sweet with the praising of God. Until a cynic came along and said, so, I hear you calling out. But tell me, have you ever gotten a reply? The man didn't know how to answer that. So he stopped praying. He fell into a confused sleep. And he dreamed he saw a khidr. The guide of souls. Standing there as he often does. Thick green forest. Why have you stopped praying? Well, I never heard anything back. Longing you express is the return message. Your grief that makes you cry out draws you toward union. Your sadness is the secret cup. Listen to a dog moaning for its master. Oh! That cry is its connection. There are love dogs. No one knows the names of. Give your life to be one. There are love dogs. No one. whose name's up. Give your life to be one.